A Republican political strategist has launched a scathing attack on White House spokeswoman Sarah Huckabee Sanders, saying she may only have a shriveled husk left in her soul, after defending Donald Trump's use of a racial slur. The president triggered widespread outcry when he used the word Pocahontas in reference to Senator Elizabeth Warren during a White House ceremony to honor Navajo military veterans. Ms. Sanders later defended the president, saying people were more offended by Ms. Warren's lying about her heritage to advance her career. Rick Wilson, a Republican strategist and frequent critic of the Trump administration, said he thought Ms. Sanders knew she was not speaking the truth but had done so anyway. Thank you at Emily Miller. I don't use the term fake news loosely, but Pagate totally crossed the line. https://t.cob3zyakvu. Sarah Sanders at Pressic November 28, 2017. The reason she does that is because her job is contingent upon her being a serial congenital liar in defense of Donald Trump's latest outrages, he said on CNN. I mean, she probably has some like tiny, shriveled husk left in her soul where she realizes this is the wrong thing to do. But she does it anyway because otherwise they'll replace her. Sarah Huckabee Sanders slams press at White House briefing. Mike Shields, a former senior aide at the Republican National Committee, sought to defend Ms. Sanders, saying it was the job of all White House press secretaries to step behind the podium and advocate on behalf of the president. Yet Mr. Wilson was quick to double down his assault. He said, few presidents go out and see on the dignity and legacy of people like these code talkers, these heroic veterans, and then send their press secretary out to answer questions in a way that isn't saying, wow, the president regrets what he said today, he truly wishes he had not said that. He said Ms. Sanders sought to bury people under an avalanche of horses. I get that's her job, he said. The White House press secretary has to defend the indefensible. In very few other cases in our modern history, has the press secretary had to go out and defend someone who is slinging stuff that is demonstrably racially charged. Reuse content. We use cookies to enhance your visit to our site and to bring you advertisements that might interest you. Read our privacy and cookie policies to find out more.